Ladies and gentlemen, I'd request you to wait for 5 to 10 more minutes before we start with the main title awards. We're just waiting for everyone to gather in this hall once again. Thank you. Prince goes to Life Insurance Corporation. The SKOCH Platinum Award for Financial Inclusion also goes to Life Insurance Corporation. The SKOCH Gold Award for Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana goes to Vijaya Bank, which will be received by Mr. D.K. Mishra, DGM Vijaya Bank. The SKOCH Gold Award for Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana goes to United Bank of India, received by Mr. P.P. Singh, who is the DGM of the bank. Under SKOCH Achiever Award, the Platinum Award goes to RSH Agro Products Limited, received by Mr. Sharad Maheshwari. The Platinum Award goes to Hand-Spun, Hand-Woven Fabrics and Hand-Knit Apparels of Looms of Ladakh, received by Mr. G. Prasanna Ramaswamy, Deputy Commissioner. The SKOCH Platinum Achiever Award goes to ABM Knowledgeware Limited for software services. The SKOCH Platinum Award goes to Deccan Healthcare Limited for their project Healthcare. The next Platinum Award goes to Computer Lab for their project e-governance projects and Aadhaar enrollment. Under the Achiever Award category, the Gold Award goes to Yes Bank for their MSMEs. The next gold award goes to CIS Bureau's Facility Services Private Limited for their security services, facility services, and electronic services. The Gold Award goes to Sahasra Electronics Private Limited for LED lighting. The next award goes to VRK Nutritional Solutions Private Limited for their project Biomethane from Poultry Litter. The next gold award goes to Amar Polyfills Private Limited. The silver award goes to German Laundry Private Limited for dry cleaning and laundry. The silver achiever award goes to Farmland Rainwater Harvesting System for their project Rainy Dual Intensity Rainwater Harvesting Filter. The silver award under Scotch Achiever Award category goes to Mac Power CNC Machines Limited. The bronze award in the same category goes to Millennium Semiconductors for distribution of automotive lighting and industrial electronic components. The next category we have with us is the Scotch Smart Education Award. The Platinum Award goes to Armtrack Technologies Private Limited for their project Chota Internet. The Scotch Smart Education Platinum Award goes to All India Council for Technical Education for their project e-governance. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a huge round of applause. The Scotch Smart Education Gold Award goes to Primary School Jalalpur for their project Choti Si Pehel. The Scotch Smart Education Gold Award goes to Basic Education Department, ETA, for their project Leading Your School. The Scotch Smart Education Silver Award goes to District Institute of Education and Training, Kurukshetra, for their project Use of ICT in Education. The Silver Award also goes to Primary School Madhya for their projects Puppets Making. The Scotch Smart Education Bronze Award goes to Marwari University for their project Smart University. The Bronze Award also goes to SAI International School for their project Academic Monitoring at SAI. The next category we have with us is Scotch Evergreen Revolution Award. And the Platinum Award for the same goes to ICAR, Central Institute of Fisheries Education, for their project development of a multi-purpose solar conversion system. The Scotch Evergreen Revolution Gold Award goes to Central Electronics Limited for their project development of innovative solar applications. The next award category we have with us is Scotch Skill Development Award, and the Platinum Award for that goes to Department of Skills, Employment and Entrepreneurship, Government of Rajasthan, for their project Skill Rajasthan, to be received by the Honorable Minister. Platinum Award for Department of Skills, Employment and Entrepreneurship, Government of Rajasthan, for their project Skill Rajasthan, to be received by the Honorable Minister of Skills. The Scotch Evergreen Revolution Gold Award goes to Yogita Biofarming for their project Jaivik Seva Kendra. The Scotch Evergreen Revolution Gold Award goes to National Seeds Corporation Limited for their project Seed Farming and Preservation. The Scotch Evergreen Revolution Silver Award goes to Organica Biotech Private Limited for their project Magic Grow, vouching for a better Vidarbha. The Bronze Award in the same category goes to Vari Energies Limited for their project Metro Resco Solar PV. The next award is the Scotch Inclusive Insurance Award, and the Gold Award goes to Pragati Krishna Grameen Bank for their project Financial Inclusion Through Insurance. The Scotch Inclusive Insurance Award for Micro Insurance, the Bronze Award goes to Religare Health Insurance Company Limited for their project Grameen Swasthya Suraksha. The Scotch Inclusive Insurance Gold Award goes to Pragati Krishna Grameen Bank for their project Financial Inclusion Through Insurance. Scotch Skill Development Platinum Award goes to Jharkhand Skill Development Mission Society, Department of Higher Technical Education and Skill Development, Government of Jharkhand, for their project distribution of 25,000 job offers in private sector by Government of Jharkhand on National Youth Day. The Scotch Skill Development Gold Award goes to Hindustan Copper Limited for their project Skill Development Project. Hindustan Copper. The SKOCH Skill Development Gold Award goes to Bihar Skill Development Mission for their project Kushal Yuva Program. The SKOCH Skill Development Gold Award goes to Swarn Bharat Trust for their project Skill Development. The SKOCH Skill Development Silver Award goes to Uttarakhand Skill Development Mission, Skill Development and Employment Department, Government of Uttarakhand for their project Uttarakhand Skill Development Mission. The silver award under the same category goes to Shree Technologies Management Information System, ShreeSoft. Please give them a huge round of applause. The SKOCH Skill Development Bronze Award goes to Paschim Banga Society of Skill Development for their project Utkarsh Banga Scheme. The SKOCH Skill Development Bronze Award goes to GMR Varalakshmi Foundation for their project Skill Training with Industry Partnerships. The next category with us is the SKOCH Swasth Bharat Award. The Platinum Award in the same category goes to Health Family Welfare Department, Bidar Karnataka for their project Mission Durga. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Memorial Hospital for their project Regional Cancer Center, Raipur, Chhattisgarh. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to Health, Medical, Family and Welfare Department, Government of Andhra Pradesh for their project Chandrana Sanchar Chikitsa. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to National Health Mission Haryana for their project Maternal Health Care. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to State PCP NDT Cell Medical Health and Family Welfare, Government of Rajasthan, for their project PBI and its functions. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to National Health Mission Kerala for their project Hridayam for Little Hearts. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to National Health Mission Assam for their project Streamlining ASHA Program in the state of Assam by implementing ASHA Payment and Monitoring System. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Gold Award goes to National Health Mission Rajasthan for their project GPS-based tracking and monitoring of mobile medical services. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Silver Award goes to General Hospital Chikori for their project Preventive Healthcare Medical Products and Equipments. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Bronze Award goes to National Health Mission Uttar Pradesh for their project Transforming Public Health Facilities Across Uttar Pradesh through Kaya Kalp Clean Hospital Initiative. The SKOCH Swasth Bharat Silver Award goes to General Hospital Chikori for their project Preventive Healthcare Medical Products and Equipments. The Order of Merit Award for Chhattisgarh State Skill goes to Chhattisgarh State Skill Development Authority for their project Skill Development. The Order of Merit Award goes to Industrial Training Institute, Berhampur, for their project Skill Gap Minimization by Teaching Hospital Approach on ITI Education System in India.
Basic Education Project ka naam ye bolna, Transparency Approach, Transdisciplinary Approach.
The SKOCH Order of Merit Award goes to Basic Education Department, ETA, Uttar Pradesh, for their project Transdisciplinary Approach. Ladies and gentlemen, please clap for them. The SKOCH Order of Merit Award goes to Amesh Healthcare.